At the end of the ancient Nile, a rich and wise man took a look at the sky. He described the constellations and the fixed stars. They are still like those today. Ptolemy dreamed the dreams of humanity, laid the foundations of modern astronomy. Far away in his dying home, the desperate Harry looked worried at those red flags. He wondered if someone's living in the Goldilocks zone of the star in the Orion sun. He dreamed of living there one day, even if the journey is light years. At the edge of a modern city, a young and brilliant girl discovered and heard thy call. The ghost of Harry's planet comes up from far away to the new satellite telescopes. We are confined to a bubble of time, and she tried to explain her stranger beat. We are confined to a bubble of time. She imagined the place that no longer existed. For